Hi, my name is Sophia Kerwin-Baez, and I would like to apply for the Britain Peers Young Artist Programme, in particular for Britain Song. Before I go on to explaining why I'd like to apply for that course in particular, just a little bit about myself. I grew up most of my life in France from when I was 10. My mum is Venezuelan, my dad is British. I love languages, and in particular, looking at how languages relate to the music in which they are for singing. And in terms of who I've worked with, I did my undergraduate at Oxford, started working with Catherine Harries when I arrived there, and then after a year with Glenville Hargreaves at the Royal Academy, and then now I am currently doing a master's in vocal performance at the Royal Welsh College of Music with Suzanne Murphy, which has been wonderful. In terms of why Britain, I fell in love with Britain when I discovered his music in undergrad through Albert Herring and On This Island, which I did for my finals performance. I'm absolutely fascinated by the way in which his text setting is brought out by the music and how as singers we can use and enhance the amazing way he in which he set his texts. So that would be why I applied for this course. Also, I really admire the work Mark Padmore has done on language and music, and obviously the opportunity of working with him, James Baillieu, and Julia Faulkner would be absolutely amazing. So thank you in advance. I hope you enjoy the next few songs.